Thingiverse is the largest 3D design community in the world. It's a collaborative hub of incredibly talented designers, enthusiasts, and educators, all eager to share their work and inspire future possibilities. Thingiverse began as an open platform, and it'll always stay that way. That's why we are proud to announce the expansion of our Thingiverse API platform.
On Thingiverse, we're allowing developers to create Thing apps that live within Thingiverse and add new functionality to Thingiverse itself. App developers will be able to add customization apps, print apps, and print fulfillment apps, and miscellaneous tools and utilities. The great thing about the Thing apps platform is all these apps live within Thingiverse. You don't have to download a file and upload it into another application. Everything is done within Thingiverse, and it's really easy to use.
With a developer portal, developers can access documentation, test apps in the new Thingiverse sandbox, manage apps and view analytics, and view payment history on an order and payout history page.
Users will see all kinds of new and exciting functionality added to Thingiverse. They'll be able to repair meshes. They'll be able to order prints. They'll be able to customize anyone's design.
Designers will continue to control the distribution of their content. They can turn apps on or off for their things. And all apps will obey the terms of the Creative Commons licenses that designers chose. MakerBot is also introducing Thingiverse Payments. Thingiverse Payments is a way to give back to the people that invest their time and energy to share their work with the world.
One of the first apps that we are launching with is 3D Hubs. 3D Hubs is a print fulfillment service. That means anything on Thingiverse can be ordered. So if you're an educator that does not have a 3D printer yet, you could, for instance, go to Math Girl's Polyhedra. Go to her page and there will be a print button. Click the print button and then select the 3D Hubs app. You'll be able to select what type of material and what color you would like it in. Select the nearest hub, who will then print it off and mail it to you. The other application we are launching with is called Make Printable. Make Printable is a mesh repair and analyzing application. It allows you to see if there are any problems in the 3D mesh that need to be fixed before you can print it.
We will continue to refine how files are shared, customized, prepared, and printed. This is something that is open to everyone. Please join us. Together, we'll define the future of 3D printing.